You know, when you think about a musical quintet, you usually think about classical music, but the group Sybarite 5 kind of challenges that definition with a fusion of rock music and experimental music. And we are so pleased here on the Sun Coast View to give you a preview on our Sounds of the Sun Coast. Ladies and gentlemen, Sybarite 5.
Sounds out of those instruments I've never heard before. That's just amazing. Well, the name, Sybarite 5, where'd that come from?
Well, Sybarite 5 comes from Greek mythology, the ancient town of Sybaris. They were known for charming their enemies by playing music. And I grew up here in Sarasota, and it was also the name of my grandfather's boat, the Sybarite. And that was docked right here in Sarasota.
Oh, how cool. How appropriate that music brings everybody together on this election day.
If only politics could do that today.
How did you guys all come
together? We met at a place called the Aspen Music Festival in school, and we're based in New York City.
I'm guessing, come from classical backgrounds, is that right? Mm-hmm. Classically trained musicians. How did you make the decision to embrace this form of music?
Well, we started out as a group of five players, and there wasn't a lot of repertoire for us to perform.
Right.
Mozart didn't write very many string quintets. He wrote some. Right, so we decided that we would just take matters into our own hands and commission new works, and a lot of the things we play are from new American composers, and the piece you heard today was from a new American composer named Dan Visconti.
Oh, that was great.
Black
yes. Now you're going to be playing for the kids here too, right?
Yes. We also make sure that we visit schools here. I'm originally from Sarasota, so it's very important for me to give back to the community that kind of created this and made this able to happen. So this week we're visiting public schools and private schools, doing educational outreach, and we're also performing a concert this Thursday at 8 p.m. at Florida Studio Theater.
Well, I think the concept is just great, because a lot of kids, when they introduce strings in the schools, even if they still do, you know, they think they're boring, they don't like the classical music. Like, you're showing just new and innovative ways to use these string instruments. The kids must just love this.
Yes. And with chamber music, you don't have a conductor, so I love watching you watch each other. I can see all the communication going on here.
And it's very passionate. There's a lot of passion going on with this group.
It seems like you guys have like you mentioned, a little passion, so it's like interacting. So when you do something, does the other person know what to do next?
I hope so.
So we it seems improv, but you are all playing off of music that was either written by you or arranged by you or someone else?
Yes.
So it isn't, you're not just extemporaneously playing. Everything is scripted and planned on the music.
Well, speaking of new music, you have an album.
We do. We have a new album coming out in the beginning of 2017. It's going to feature new music from American composers, including this piece.
Ooh. Oh, that will be exciting.
Is it difficult to find repertoire for your group? Or is there a lot of people out there composing now for quintets?
Well, at the beginning, it was very difficult. Yeah. And we've been very lucky to receive a number of awards, which have allowed us to commission new works and also do arrangements of some of our favorite pieces. Our last album was all Radiohead covers.
Oh, wow.
So we did a lot of Radiohead on our last album.
That's awesome.
So when we say we haven't heard anything like that, that's true. This is new.
It's possible.
Well, you do have the opportunity to hear that this Thursday, November 10th, at Florida Studio Theater. You can get your tickets online with floridastudiotheater.org. Give them a call. And just love your music. Can you play us something else?
I think we can.
What have you got for us?
All right. Well, I grew up here in the 80s, so we're going to play something from the 80s.
Oh, good.
All right.
Let's hear it.
That fits right in.
Sit right fine.